Good afternoon, everybody. This is FBOB Productions down here in Mission Bay, and we are down here at the California Highway Patrol. And this is going to be part two. We're going to go down here and file a complaint against an officer. See how this one works out. I've been here before, but it's not a weekend, and it didn't really bite too hard. Yeah, make sure y'all buckle up. Yeah, we did.
Grab my GoPro.
Dude, grab my GoPro. Keep it pointed at them.
No, thanks.
No, that's not the captain. I gotta go live.
Okay. Sorry, switching hand, two cameras. At least that's good. No thin blue line in there.
Give you that.
Okay, no flag. You get a form yet?
No, there's kids in there. I ask them to step outside to look at the kids. They start the stuff. I don't want the pressure on the pressure. Oh, yeah? Give him the bird? Yeah, no, it's all right. I don't do that. You should, though. That is my First Amendment activity. Yeah, listen to that. They should do more of that. They get killed.
So what's up with this? The pigs' flags don't fly? They do over on the civilian side. Here? Nothing.
Address here. 4905 what?
4902.
4902?
What's the street out here, sir?
Pacific Coast Highway.
It is Pacific Coast Highway, so whoever that was, you are correct. Oh, boats. Jeez, here. You're such a loser troll. Yeah, you're right. I acknowledge you on my live stream. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much for your service.
You're welcome, sir.
Tell Captain Wells he's... Turn cell phone off. Yeah, it's a good one. When do you guys get a load of the video tonight that's going to come up? Oh, yeah. And just an FYI, just so everybody knows, F. Off and I, we're on the way over to my attorney's office. We're on the way to the attorney's office right now in downtown San Diego.
Just so everybody knows, we are seriously following up with the Mesa College Police Department. This crap is going to stop. I'm a defender of the 5-0.
Lord knows, everybody knows who my daddy was now.
I grew up in a cop household. Again, free society, we gotta have these guys because there are people running around with guns killing our kids at school. So we gotta have these guys. It's just a rottenness will be tyrannical sons of bitches. Oh, he left, didn't he? Yeah, he knew.
Okay, you got 5 of them?
Yeah, I got 6 of them. I got one for everybody. So we came back to audit this place anyway, but we didn't realize it was going to be under these circumstances.